There are three types of kiting: red click, A key, and attack move. Let's talk about the first and the easiest one, which is kiting using only right clicks. To put it simply, you attack with right click and move with right click. While this is simple and easy, it has a significant downside. If you misclick once, you'll be in a serious danger. You still need to know how to kite with the right clicks, because you will use it when using target champions only key.